Assalamualaikum Muhammad Syed.
Waalaikumsalam.
What is the ruling of witty player if after tarawih we want to pray tahajud in the middle of the night?
Okay. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin was salatu was salamu ala al mab'uthi rahmatan lil alamin sayyidina Muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. The witr better to be at the end of your prayers, because the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said in the hadith, اجعلوا آخر صلاتكم وترا, means make your last salat is witr. It means to finish your salat, tahajjud or qiyam or tarawih, by praying witr. But in case someone prayed witr, as the brother said, he prayed tarawih in masjid, and in masjid they prayed the witr and finished the tarawih, then the brother or sister having a chance in night time to pray more, is it allowed or not? It's allowed for a person after witr to pray again, but not to make two witr in one night. This is prohibited, to make two witr in one night, only one witr. But after witr you can pray. And we have also one hadith actually, that Aisha radiallahu anha, she said the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he used to pray two rak'ah after witr. Even it's rare in his life to do like this, but it's already done by the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that he prayed two rak'ah after praying witr. So if you have a chance after tarawih, waking up, especially like this time we have long time before fajr, and a person having a chance to make more tahajjud in night time, and he already prayed salatul witr, no problem inshallah for him. He can pray two rak'at, two rak'ah until what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala يعني, wrote for him. Especially in the last third of the night, which we called it الثلث الأخير من الليل, the last third of the night. This last third of the night is very important time. Why? Because according to the hadith sahih, the Prophet Muhammad ﷺ said, in this third part of the night, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala coming and asking people who wants to get forgiveness, who wants to get anything from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah promised that he will fulfill his dua. So the best salat, the salat done at that time, the last third of the night. So if a person having a chance inshallah to pray in this time, it will be very great. Also, this time is very great for istighfar, to ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala his forgiveness, because according to the hadith which we mentioned, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also saying, is there anyone wants to get forgiveness, I shall forgive him. So when you are making istighfar at that time, this also the best time for istighfar. Istighfar by saying astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah al-azim, alladhi la ilaha illa huwa al-hayy al-qayyum wa atubu ilayh, or any forms of istighfar. This also the best time to make istighfar. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also in Al-Quran al-Kareem appreciating those who are making istighfar at the time of Ashar. Ashar or Sahar means the last third of the night. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saying in Al-Quran, وَالْمُسْتَغْفِرِينَ بِالْأَسْحَارِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala appreciating those who are making istighfar at the time of Sahar, means the last third of the night. So inshallah, no problem for a person to pray after watr if he wants to stand in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in prayers. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept inshallah our good deeds. Wallahu ta'ala a'lam.